Today's video is going to be a little different. I went on TikTok to find the most down bad things I could find. You might be wondering though, why would you even want to do that? Well, I was casually searching for a TikTok sound that I could use for one of my skater TikToks. And while searching for one, I came across these trending searches. The first one that I found was fucking Doja Cat treadmill workout. Okay. Now, I don't know who the fuck is searching for a Doja Cat workout. It might just be some people trying to find a day-to-day workout they can use. But going down this list might change your mind. As we go down this list, I found Lululemon leggings. Okay, now once again, this could just be random women on TikTok that are trying to find some Lululemon leggings. Okay, but once again, let's go down this fucking list. Short skirt outfits. Who the fuck is searching up short skirt outfits, bro? You know what this fucking reminds me of? But we were like 10 years old and we went on Google and just searched up fucking boobies. Okay. That's what this fucking reminds me of. We go down even more. Okay. The fucking next one says Victoria's Secret haul. Okay. Like what the fuck are these 10 year olds searching up on fucking TikTok? Okay. So that got me wondering, how deep can this really fucking go? Okay. So I was thinking, right? Who's the most like popular creator on TikTok? Okay. So I thought of Charli D'Amelio. And maybe even Addison Rae. Okay. So when you search up their names, I literally just searched up like half of Charli D'Amelio's name. Okay. Look at these fucking search recommendations, bro. Charli D'Amelio jiggling. What the actual fuck? Charli D'Amelio gives you a blowy. Let me fucking remind you where TikTok came from. Okay. It came from a fucking app that was called Musical.ly. Okay. Musical.ly back in the day was just a fucking app that you would fucking dance to, okay? You'd pick a song and you would dance to it. And I remember back a few years ago, everybody, and I mean fucking everybody that wasn't on the app, wanted that shit to die in a fucking satanic fire, okay? Everybody hated that shit, okay? And once TikTok finally fucking bought Musical.ly, everybody was gassed, okay? Everybody loved that shit. They were finally so happy that Musical.ly was gone. Okay, but once Musical.ly was gone and we asked for it to fucking die, we weren't exactly asking for fucking Charli D'Amelio jiggling on TikTok, okay? Nobody fucking asked for that. Charli D'Amelio Twitter video. Now, that could be anything, but let's hope it's not what I'm thinking. Charli D'Amelio cake. Charli D'Amelio leggings. What the fuck does that even mean? So, okay, to get more search options, I just searched up her entire name, okay? Charli D'Amelio. Only for the boys. I wonder what that could fucking mean. These are the most down bad fucking people you can find on this app, bro. These are like the motherfuckers that don't know that Pornhub exists, okay? Let me remind you that porn is free. Why the fuck are you searching this up on TikTok? And the best of all, Charli D'Amelio, try to come. What the fuck is wrong with you people? Okay, and then I thought, okay, Addison Rae. Surely, you know, we won't get more of these searches. I was wrong. Addison Rae, try not to burst. And oh my God, I don't know who the fuck is searching this, but if you're the one searching this, you need a fucking massive glass of holy water, okay? You need like a fucking exorcist to come to your house and cure whatever the fuck you got going on in horny universe, okay? Addison Wap in swimsuit. What the fuck? Okay, and it doesn't stop there. I have an entire file of fucking videos that people be watching and doing the most down bad shit I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, up first we have. Let's see it purple.
Holy shit. Holy shit. What the actual fuck was that? I never want to see that shit again. That fucking vegan teacher is the worst thing to ever happen. That motherfucker is crazy, okay? But it doesn't stop there. Look at these fucking comments, bro. She has to get her protein from somewhere, right? Don't talk to me. My fucking God, bro. Don't talk to me. Ain't no fucking way you catching me do this. Ain't no way. Bro put an entire fucking canister of salt in between his fucking nuts. Who the fuck is doing this, bro? Once again, may I remind you, this started off as a fucking dancing app. What the fuck happened? And you thought it couldn't get any fucking worse. I found this guy on TikTok. His name is fucking Getty Chiro Lanza. Okay, I don't even fucking care if I butchered that name because holy fuck, you are insane. This motherfucker spends more time on Pornhub than the fucking Supreme Court of the USA took to take away abortion rights, okay? And hey, don't worry about that, by the way, because 7 TikTok dances you can do to save Roe v. Wade, bro. What the fuck? I didn't even know where to begin with this. Supreme Court decision is a draft. There's still time to save Roe v. Wade, though, through the awareness, spreading power of dance, bro. Holy shit. Back to this guy, though, okay? This motherfucker literally has everything, okay? He has best German porn, best Albanian porn, best Indian, best Russian. Anything you fucking need, this motherfucker has you, okay? But that's not the worst part. This motherfucker has videos upon videos. Best emerging teen. I don't even want to finish that sentence. What the actual fuck is wrong with this guy? Okay. Youngest ever porn star. What the fuck is wrong with you? How does this go through the fucking TikTok algorithm, by the way? Because this has 1.5 million views, bro. They have like the best AI in the fucking world with algorithms and shit. First off, they recommend me those searches, by the way. And then they recommend everybody the fucking youngest ever porn star. 1.5 million views TikTok. What the fuck? Not only does this guy deserve fucking jail time to even make that a title of a TikTok. I don't even know what to say at this point. And when I mean this guy has hundreds upon hundreds of fucking videos, I literally mean it. This shit does not stop. You can scroll down this guy's fucking profile for like 3 hours and it'll just be more videos. He has literally everything. Asian, green eyes. Who the fuck is looking for that specific? Who's looking for that specific? Green eyes? Y'all motherfucker turned on my green eyes that much that you have a fucking 1 minute TikTok video explaining all the fucking green eye porn stars? Best tiniest. Holy fuck. This guy literally has so much time on Pornhub that he made fucking more categories that aren't even on Pornhub. He even went to best Twitter accounts. Best Twitter accounts. This motherfucker didn't stop at Pornhub, okay? He went to Twitter. Hey, and if modern porn wasn't good enough for you, best 1960 porn stars. This motherfucker got it down by the date. And I don't know who the fuck be watching this, but if you are, TikTok, put these motherfuckers on fucking blacklist. Okay. And right here. Best 18-year-olds. Best 19-year-olds. And even if this is a joke, best 13-year-olds on Pornhub. What the fuck? And why does it have 5.3 million fucking views, TikTok? Not only does this motherfucker need to be banned, this motherfucker needs to see some juvie time. Because holy fuck. And if you're into that kind of stuff, he still has it. Best over 40. Once again, may I remind you, this is a fucking dance app. Where the fuck did this go so wrong? Oh my.
God damn.
And he keeps going to put that shit on TikTok. Bro, what is your fucking future employer gonna think? Okay, you ain't getting a job if that shit gets out. There's no way. I don't even know how you go to school the next day after making that video, bro. I just don't get it.
Nigga talking about some fucking girl twerking.
Nigga, that's not even me. Someone must have hacked my account.
These are the motherfuckers that I'm talking about. These are the ones that are searching up this shit on TikTok, okay? This is what I mean, though, because like when we were 12, we were searching up boobies, fucking sex on Google. But holy shit, TikTok, you have the most fucking advanced AI algorithms out there and you can't filter this shit. You can't even, I didn't even search shit up and you were suggesting me these things, bro. Like, how the fuck is that even possible?